Thanks for making it here today. We have a bit of a pyramid workout. Starting off with 5 minutes, nice and easy. The train's really noisy today, so I apologize for that. Speed up a bit. Trying to get your cadence up during this part of the warm up. Start around 80 as you start to feel a little smoother, fresher. You can pick your cadence up, 85, try to get up to 90. Let's just do the course of the 5 minutes, so start that nice and easy. Another 2 minutes here. We're going to do some pickups. I'll call it out, but just heads up. 15 fast. Same gear, just pick up the cadence. 15 easy, 15 seconds that is. 30 fast, 30 easy, 45 fast, 45 easy. 1 minute fast, 1 minute easy. And then we repeat. Another 15 seconds here. You can go up a gear if you like. I'm gonna go up one gear to do these spin-ups. Doing 5, 2, 1, let's bring it up, 15 seconds. and back down. Just changing the cadence, we're not changing gears. And back up again. 30 seconds here. And back down. Next up is 45 seconds. 45 seconds easy. Okay, spin it up, let's go. And back down, 45 seconds, nice, easy. Next up is 1 minute. And we do the whole thing again. So starting in 10, 1 minute, let's go. Looking for at least 100 cadence. It's hard to get up there if you've not done a lot of cadence work, but most athletes should be able to pedal at about 100. On any day, and that should actually feel easy. Back down, 1 minute. So we're going to do that whole thing again. If you feel quite good in this gear now, you can go up one gear. I'm going to do that. Nice little warm up to get us ready for the main set. Almost really just about activating all the muscles, getting the blood flowing. And when I say activating, you know, just waking them up. So we're also gonna do a little single leg work in the warm up after we do this next round. And that's great. We need to make sure all those muscles are working to push that pedal around, not just the quads. Okay, in 5 seconds, I'm gonna go up one gear, up to you guys. Let's go, 15 seconds. Just bring up the cadence. easy. End up, 30 seconds. Easy. 30 seconds easy. Next up, 45. You know what I'm talking about. You know the pattern now. Okay, 45 seconds, bring it up. And back down, 45 easy. Two, one minute. Let's bring up that cadence. Nice and smooth, don't bounce in the saddle. And easy. So 1 minute easy, and we're gonna do some single leg work. So with single leg work, I want you to be either in this gear or an easier gear. We're gonna clip out for 20 seconds on one leg, clip back in for 10, out for 20 on the other leg, back in for 10. We're gonna do that 3 times. So 3 minutes worth of single leg work. Again, just getting those muscles activated. So I'm actually gonna go on easy gear for this. Go in 15 seconds. Five. So unclip one leg and let's go. I'm resting mine on the trainer, but you can hang it out to the side if you don't have anything to rest it on. Try and have a nice smooth pedal stroke all the way over the top. You have to use your hip flexors, your core, your glutes, and hamstrings. And put back in. 10 seconds here. And up, go on the slide. Five. And put back in. That's one round. Three more times on each side. I'm clear. Let's go. Nice and smooth off the bottom, nice and smooth around the top. You'll find one leg is weaker than the other. That's actually my other leg. This one's pretty good. All right, get back in. And clip. Put back in. One more round on each leg. And clip. Put back in. Last one. Okay, I'm good. Let's go. Clip back in. Okay. Let's hold it here for a couple of minutes while I explain the main set. So it's going to be a pyramid, but through the pyramid we're building as well. So starting out with 3 1-minutes. Easy, medium, hard. Now easy, medium, hard is how you want it to be. So typically easy is level, well, zone 2. You go up 3, zone 4 is the last one. So typically for me that's going up one gear each time. We're going to go 3 2-minutes, 3 3s, 3 4s, and then bring it back down with 3 2s and 3 1s. So only actually doing the 3 minutes once and the 4 minutes once. We have another 1 minute here. I always like to remind people to put some space between their shoulders and ears. Keep those shoulders down, relax the neck. Okay, I'm going 45 seconds. Trying to get a feel for the gear in that first round. Where you should be for your zones. If you're doing effort, be like a 3 out of 10, 6 out of 10, maybe an 8 out of 10 for the last one. Going in 10, you might be changing. Here I'm going to start. 3 times 1 minute. This is the easy one. So don't get carried away just yet. Cadence wise, I would say somewhere around low to mid 80s. 10 seconds, we go up, zone, or in my case, I'm going up a gear. The one gear harder for me. Go by feel, you're going up a gear. Try and hold the same cadence. Medium effort, 6-7 out of 10, 75%, something like that. Five seconds, got one more gear, and go. So this is your hard, zone four. If you want, jump into zone five. Wouldn't recommend it just yet, but however you feel, you might be fit. I'm not. Two, one, bring it back down. Taking down 2 gears, back to easy. We're gonna stay here for 2 minutes. Unless it just flew by. 2 minutes here. Get your breath back. Me too, drink. Nice recovery. One more minute here. In 10 seconds, we're gonna go up a level, a zone, gear, whatever you want, to bring it up to zone three. Zone four for some of you if you like. Here we go, 2 minutes. another 5 seconds, then we go up one more. Level zone gear, percent. Let's go. 2 minutes here. Another minute, go, keep it going. And easy. We've gone down 2 gears. 3 minutes here. Nice and easy. We're in 3 threes and then we do 3 fours. But we don't do them twice. We're gonna come back down with the 2 minutes. We only do this once. Once we get through the 4 minutes, the rest of the workout's gonna go by pretty quick. Have a drink. Two minutes down, 1 minute left here before we go up. Again, your cadence should be in the 80s, not too low. Okay, going in 10 seconds. I'm gonna go one gear harder. guys do what you need to do to find that next stone. Let's go. Do the upper gear, try and hold that cadence. Okay, one more minute here. In seconds and we go up. Let's go. 3 minutes here. Zone four, zone five if you can. We're fit enough. Thank you. One more minute here, guys. Okay, bring it back down. 4 minutes easy. Another 2 minutes. Another 15 seconds here and we go up. Here we go. Upper zone here. half a percent, 4 minutes. One down, three to go. One more minute here. The longest part is the workout, so get your mind ready. In 10 seconds, upper level gear, whatever you need to do to get to that high zone. 2, 1, let's go. One down, three to go. So Stay there. Ninety seconds, guys. Hold it there. Last 10 seconds, come on. Go away. And easy. 2 minutes. Grab a drink. Taking this workout right up to the hour. Need more warm down afterwards, you can take it. Okay, going up in 30 seconds. Ten. Okay, let's go. On the home stretch here, guys. 2 minutes here. Speed zone three, sneaking into zone four if you can. One more minute here. And up. 2 minutes, zone four, zone five if you can. One more minute, hold it there. Seconds. Easy. 1 minute easy. Seconds. You've done, been zone two, you've done zone two. 15 seconds. We're moving it back up. Zone three. And that's it, guys. So commit. Two, one, let's bring it up. 1 minute. Ten seconds. Last hard effort for the day. For this workout. Okay, 2, 1. All right, done 4 or 5, guys. Come on. Last 1 minute. We can do this. And easy. Bring it right down. Nice spinning gear. We're in warm down now. I want to be with you for another minute. I'm going to end the recording so you can do a bit longer. I feel, you know, 5 minutes would be good. Nice and relaxed. Hydrate. And that's 60 minutes, so thanks for joining. Have a great day, evening, whatever time you're watching this. Bye.